David beat Goliath in the FFA Cup last night.
Yeah, he certainly did, with Blacktown City beating Central Coast, but also Goliath beat David in another game. We'll get to that in a moment. But the upsets continue in the FFA Cup. Blacktown City eliminating the Central Coast Mariners. The New South Wales Premier League side, they started brilliantly. Joe Gibbs scoring a free kick, two goals for the night for him. The Mariners could be a little bit unlucky. They did well too. They showed glimpses of Paul Okon's team gelling. They got it back to 2-2, but then they took their foot off the pedal and they were made to pay. So don't despair, Mariners fans. There is some joy for you. But there was a lot of joy for Bankstown last night, particularly their Japanese player, Yuto Konageya, who stole the limelight with his dressing room antics.
Everyone teasing me? Because I sometimes speak in gibberish, so yeah. But I make them laugh. So that's all good. So everyone happy, so I'm happy. So that's very good.
Yeah, I think in one instance there we got there's the spirit of most dressing rooms around the country. Great stuff. They enjoyed their win. In other results, A-League champion Sydney FC